I'm sure I'm not the only one that had prescriptions filled or doctor's appointments.
Christine Knight says she works for Goodwheels for 3.5 years, first as a driver, then in the office. She showed me this bill from a physical she had on December 19th for $173, saying her benefits were denied because her coverage had ended.
That would have been for my wellness check, which was also supposed to be free. Otherwise, I wouldn't have gone.
Knight obtained internal emails between Goodwheel CEO Alan Mandel, his secretary, and Florida Blue Insurance Company. She explains the timeline to me, saying on February 5th, Florida Blue tells Goodwheels it submitted a cancellation letter to United Healthcare for January 1st of 2020, when it would take over coverage. UHC says Goodwheel stopped coverage on December 1st.
We never received a notice that it was canceled.
Knight's December pay stub shows an $86 premium was deducted. I called United Healthcare, who confirms once the premiums are taken from employees' paychecks, it's up to the company to send it over.
Where did our premiums go?
Knight says Florida Blue sends 2 follow-up emails before Mandel answers on February 15th, saying, cancel as of 12/1. Mandel's secretary responds, the only problem with that is anything that an insured did, prescriptions, appointments, procedures, will likely be billed back to the insured employee. So Mandel tells her to wait until Friday.
He knew we were closing on the 19th. And he's asking to wait till the 21st.
In an interview with Mandel's lawyer yesterday, he said,
what we were trying to do is providers will allow us to pay it late and cover the people.
So the million-dollar question continues. Where did the more than $13,000 in premiums go? Mandel tells me to contact his lawyer, who refused to see me today. Live in the newsroom, Joanna Boris, NBC2.